Well, the show must go on, and Justin Bieber knows he is no exception to that rule. Take a look. The teen superstar was actually tackled by a man who rushed the stage during a concert in Dubai, knocking over Bieber's baby grand piano in the process. It was kind of a combo, though, really, of security and the guy knocking over the piano. Incredibly, Justin Bieber, unfazed by all of this, he finished the song while all of this was going on, and then he returned for two more. Impressive there.